They respond to emergencies, get deployed overseas, but right now the Wisconsin National Guard is facing its own crisis.
Tahlil Mohideen spoke with leaders about the challenges they're having getting people to enlist. Tahlil?
That's right. Officials from the Wisconsin National Guard say when it comes to recruitment, they're experiencing historic lows. And while they work on a fix, they worry about what it means for service.
Always ready and always there.
I enjoy what I do.
That's the Wisconsin Army National Guard's motto in a public health crisis, for civil unrest, or natural disaster.
It can be quite intimidating. We do require a high level of commitment and an additional time away from home.
And lately, the Guard is having a hard time finding people willing.
What's going to make someone from 10 years ago want to enlist isn't going to be the same.
So far this year, the National Guard is on pace to fall 50% short of their recruitment mission, worse than the year before.
When we don't have the soldiers that we need, the mission set is harder on every person. Every individual has to pick up a heavier rucksack, so to speak, in order for us to accomplish our mission, because the requirements are the same.
It's a dip in numbers playing out nationwide. This ad is another recruiting attempt from the U.S. Army, which fell 15,000 recruits short of its goal in 2022. In Wisconsin, the National Guard is also dipping into its bag of tricks through community outreach in schools.
What used to draw people very commonly to the Wisconsin National Guard was the fact that we would pay for your college. But now, savvy companies and businesses are also offering something similar.
Their fix? In part, to not be as strict as they used to be, offering more flexibility with drilling schedules and attendance.
They care a lot more about family now, like who you are as a person.
Asking people to put service on their list of considerations.
If we could get the Guard in their minds, then maybe we turn the corner here.
Guard officials also tell me the Army is considering offering bigger enlistment and retention bonuses, but couldn't go into specifics.